Out on the streets, there is desperation and despair. In Kabul, we found 11-year-old Mehriban, not in school, but offering to polish shoes of passers-by for a few pennies.
Because of the